As winter approaches, we're seeing cases and, unfortunately, deaths too, climbing across much of the west of the continent, which, generally speaking, has quite healthy vaccine coverage.